Well, I'm back, and because we're in uncharted territory, I thought I would start recording around halfway into our 7-minute drive with don't even know how many miles we need to go to. But as I can say, so far it's been okay, the game.
We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Nah, it's alright. Yeah, the reason why I've started this is simply because stuff like that might happen in, well, uncharted territory like this. And there's some really nice beasts around. Probably some a lot harder to beat than others. Yeah, you also checked the sound, and I realised that the game audio is a bit lower. So I turned it up by a notch.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Not now.
Not right now.
Oh, come on! If not now, when?
When I'm ready. Yeah, it looks really cool. It reminds me of the ice thing that happened on Final Fantasy 13. You know, where a person was frozen, was he frozen like a nice thing? I'm not 100% sure, but it just reminds me of that. Really nice view, I have to say.
It's pretty cool seeing the meteor for ourselves.
Oh. Yeah, it was on fire!
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
What?
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe. Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
Yeah, he's talking about me. Yeah, not that far away, what, 1.6 miles, but we have to, I believe, go out a bit. Yeah, look, yeah. We can't, like, cut through. We have to go right around. I wonder why. So what's on our left here? Sit down. Good. Yeah, so what is on our left? Oh, a dam. I think it's a dam. Well, I guess you'll see when you get up on top of here. Or is it a quarry? I can't see thanks to the... Oh wait, let me just... Yeah. Oh no, it's just like a empty piece of land. I thought it might be in a river or something like similar. So, yeah. I should have started a bit later, but after we reach like the point where I realised that we've not been before, I thought start just to be safe. We did find out an Animal Crossing though, so we found something at least. And we're not too far away. Only four dots, which is 4.2. Is each dot a mile or something? No, 0.1
like
mile.
It's like warping to another dimension.
No, I doubt it.
Wonder where we'll end up.
What? Yeah, whatever. Shop. Oh, I can sell in the car. Okay.
Wow.
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
Oh, there we go.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
We're also in the main city. There we go. Is he going to reverse?
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Yeah, music's lovely. And it suits the place. Very nice. Hello.
One hell of a crowd.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
Let's go.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here.
Oh, what check?
Ravito.
Oh.
Proper mount.
Oh, it has me. Actually, it should always have it out, shouldn't it? Thinking it has me battle stats out, so thinking, oh, my fight here. I doubt it, though. It is a main city. Maybe at night.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
Oh! Flashback.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah.
No, I'm dying.
I'm fine.
Oh, what? Oh, I was wondering what that noise was. Yeah, again. Chop chop. Here she comes.
Gladdy!
Hear us.
Oh.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
Magic all things flask. Considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Is she gonna die like most characters in games? Does have sisters? That have family, sorry. I could see your girlfriend dying. In the game, that is.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
Wait, did he just put his middle finger up to the kid? Let's see what she has to say.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks.
A bit awkward.
What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Hmm.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Oh, so is this next chapter done? Is that a quick chapter then? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, it's in a certain location. It shows how long you've been. Time D, Vin SD, and a fantasy D. Because I like giving the D. Yeah, so it does. And that's only 1.5, so it made good use of the extra XP. Ago. No. Selfies are just like. I keep the kids. It'd be something nice to remember. Oh no, what? I meant save, not share. There you go, that's all I'm gonna save. Oh, also it's not an X chapter, it's just.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Oh.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure, whatever.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
Way too overexcited.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Should have denied her.
For our our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Come on, chop! I haven't got all day.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Yeah, well, everything looks nice at night, I think.
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Yeah, I'm sure. It's interesting.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
Oh. Wait, is this like an XP earning task?
Wow. Look at all this neat stuff.
It looks horrible.
Take a look. Give me just a sec.
Run off.
Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Oh, what pick up? A little sticker, what? What? And why would you look at the power plant? I'll pick up. Another coin. Oh, wow. Actually, this is pretty interesting. Is this where the meteor struck? Or are you using the blue energy crystals as a...
That's the power plant. The driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this. Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
What? Where's that?
Sounds like a hard life.
I think it's kind of cool, actually. Depends on how you look at it, I guess.
Minus 25 XP.
Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Okay, so you get AP if you're against her and XP if you're with her. And why do women only work here? That doesn't make sense.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh. It's okay, yeah. I'm not too fond of being out of the city. But... Well, yeah. I'm not too far out, but... Hello. We're still okay.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
No, because I don't drink. Well, I drink it. I don't drink alcohol then, shall I say.
Pegler out. You know, Knocked. This almost feels like a date.
Make light of the subject.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then.
No.
And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya.
And it's like the worst date ever.
The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Because I'd get my body kicked all over if something like that happened in the game, I mean. Considering I'm meant to be getting married. So yeah, bad idea.
The breeze feels so good.
I wonder like what else. I don't know. I thought I'd just try to make a conversation, but it just turned out to be pretty bad.
Let's see if the others are back.
Well.
Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Knocked.
Yeah, it was kind of fun.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that.
500.
The thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
She's gonna die now. Someone's gonna happen. when something like that happens, something's happening.
Hey, look who's back. Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
No, we won't. We're gonna die.
It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Wait, how do I get round? Oh, through here. Yeah, since there's some side quests here, get there. See what I can buy as well, since there's stuff here.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Burning up in here.
Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold
corpse. Oh, it's hunter show.
You in town, are you? Well, come on, take your time.
Quite a lot.
Thank you.
Huh. Let's see what this guy's quest is.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask.
Sounds
if you
like
see
me.
A delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Whoa. Sure, that's true what he said. I could see him lying.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to
be. Brass for that ass.
Fresh produce, straight thank you. Please come again. Doesn't get fresher than...
No, I'm trying to do the quest. Wait, where's the quest here? Oh, there we go. No! There we go.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
You and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Well, I'm doing it, so bye. Maraca sounds, that's a pretty nice. I guess that's a weapon store then, since the other stores are mostly gone.
Welcome.
Well, that's
take
salt
care now.
For nasal consumption. So I wonder where the weapons are to buy here. I thought, like, technically it is still made to town simply because of what's there, but...
Carnival season's coming up. We could
I shall make a quick gear. Oh, that might give, yeah, I was going to say, might get me recipe fakeness. One seed, is any, oh, there's a quest mark up there. And there's one over the road. What's sea sound?
Hey there.
Or potions and
later.
Stuff. I'm only checking where the shops are and stuff around here. The book. Oh, guess needle. Okay. Nah, that anything's there. Oh, Oh, this is the weapon store then.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Yeah. Clay bullets. Female balls.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Hey. So they've actually got new weapons. I showed you who can use it. Okay.
Hey, come again.
Because I can't use any. Yeah.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
What? Yeah. Oh. I know I should be. Okay, map. Where do we want to go? Turn to car, might as well. Yeah. Might go around, do some hunts. Oh, actually, since.
Do you see that over there, Noct?
What about? What?
Wait, what over there? Oh. Pickled pepper pasta.
Let's try this.
Okay. What? I see what he wants.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right? Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
Strip naked. Kind.
Just need a couple of photos, is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Oh,
yeah?
That's, okay.
That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll
wait,
be
what?
Right here waiting to see what you do.
Living B, what? Okay, so is that so where do we need to go now? Oh, I'm at I don't need to do that. Just walk to the car, it's like a waste of time. Just doing fast travel.
Maybe
there.
We should have thought about this.
Wait, what does he want to say?
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah, just... He's gonna kill us. Since I can fast travel, I'll fast travel. Yeah, as I've been saying, I'm kind of nearly finished with my coursework for at least this one. Got a bit left. On the second one, I've got around half left, but that needs to be in like 5 days later, so I've got time to do that. Which is okay, but sadly I'm in work this weekend where I wasn't in last weekend, simply because I took the weekend off. Yeah. Which was nice, having some time off. On the weekend. To have a lie-in. Although I was ill on the Monday, sadly. Throwing up. Yeah, still not too hungry most days, but... At least I can eat now, where I couldn't eat at all before. And sadly, it leaves me tired. Like, really badly tired. Wait, I just realised, where's my phone? Yeah, what? pretty sure I had it up here with me. Oh, yeah, yeah, I found it. I just want to see if there's anything new that's popped up on it. And see what time it is, which is nearly 11 o'clock. Nice
change of pace.
Whoa, what? And what time's it on the video? 25 minutes? Which is okay. Yeah, time to get. Oh, crap. It's me. Which even I know is pretty dangerous.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
Well, I'm up for it if you guys are.
Hey. I didn't need to warp sight. Okay, now I'll try to see what these are now.
Hey, Vegas, instructions! You're up.
Here we go, Piercer.
I'm impressed.
Hey,
here I am.
Yeah, this shouldn't be too hard, hopefully. There we go.
None the worse for wear.
Yeah, and there's this, I believe. Wasn't that it? Enjoy that, it's gonna be the coin. And you can't even go in there. Oh, there it is.
Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Kill off that. More XP. Why have I got 10,000 compared to all them? Map, where's the next? Is the quest close? I should really just went to quest. Oh, that's not that far. Let's get to that. And that's a bit far away. That's quite far away. That's quite far away. Yeah, so... I'll just use this because of how useful it is to get around. Point two, I'll get in the vague alias, anyway.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Take over.
I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
What have I? I'm trying to think. Now that his voice, I'm trying.
It's rather dark out.
I remember.
I'm sure you can handle this.
I can see.
But
fine.
I don't know from where.
Take a load off for a while.
I've heard it a while back, and I'm pretty sure I've heard it before, but I don't know who. That's for sure. The reason why I went in car because it can hopefully can get a bit closer. Like for example. Am I going far away now? No. He is, like... How'd it go?
Everybody hey. Out.
Oh, do we have to... No. Oh, we're not that far away. I was thinking we might go to a spot. Well, up this way where we've gone before. Oh, crap. Wait, what level is it? Actually, you don't even want to try. Hopefully, we can keep eating these. Oh, what? Oh, crap. Oh. And that's why it needs to be day.
Not looking so good, Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
Oh, that's why. I was wondering why I couldn't run for a second. Hey, Mega Elixir. Let's see what this guy wants.
Hell of a view.
It's rather dark out. Perhaps we'd best try again in the morning.
Yeah, is there a camp nearby? Head out this map. It's nearly midnight. Probably could have just waited around. But... oh crap. Oh no. Seems to be lighting up at least. Oh. Okay, slowly getting farther and farther away. I just don't want to risk.
The ground shakes, your brain aches.
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Oh, again.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Don't even know if you get anything from them. From beating them. Apart from, like, maybe I could be. I'm gonna go to the road. See what there is. Maybe there's one down below. Oh, there's this here, so. Oh, there's one over there.
Ready for this?
Is it worth? Well, I think, sadly, that's going to be it. It looks like it's a bit too late for me.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
So, our next one. Hopefully, we'll be able to get that quest done. So, see you later.